Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. I am going to give... I have a feeling at some point she's going to be going out on her own, so let's give another Dovernut to Jean. And we're going to talk to Lunn. Ha! So, the student has returned to the master. But she has the black mist of revenge in her eyes. You're a fool for returning, Jean. Jean says, I am not here for revenge. I've come to right a wrong that has slipped my grasp. Until now. Lunn, your misuse of karate must stop. Now.
Bah, Jean. The martial arts are nothing more than an efficient way to terminate opposers. Power is not a reward. It's a jewel to be snatched from the weak and foolish. As one of my former students, you should know this better than anyone else. You always were the bright one. The only way to defeat me is to compromise your principles by using my karate of death. Join me again, Jean. I know that's what you want more than anything.
You're wrong, Lunn.
Right.
Your worm-infested heart hides the truth from your eyes. Power grows when spread amongst the many, and perishes when hoarded by a few. I intend to show you the power of free will by delivering a crushing blow to you in the tournament.
Awesome. I love the way the music just came up at that point. Perfect. Jean says, if I win this match, you will stop corrupting the art of karate. I love the song. Just the intro, title theme. And you will free all the children you yet hold under your spell. Ha ha ha. I find it amusing that you are even entertaining the hope of winning. This match is a match to the death. There can be only one winner. And when I win, I will kill all your associates too. When you challenge me, you agree to these terms. It's your choice, little one. I will stop you, Lunn. I know I can win, but I need to know that you all agree that I should fight. After all, if I lose, Lunn has vowed to kill all of you, too. Lamina says, go for it, Jean. I know you have the skill to beat this guy into a pile of mega waste. Ranfor says, yeah, Jean. We all believe in you. In fact, I found a place that gave me 10-to-1 odds on you winning. I'm gonna make a killing. Jean says, you bet on... That's right, I forgot to use that dance spell that she has to create a phantom opponent. I'll try that. Thanks, Ranfor. That bet is the highest vote of confidence you could have given me. It actually is. Lucia says, Jean, you must fight well. The entire future of this world rests on this battle. Well, no pressure or anything. If you do not get the blue dragon aura, we cannot complete my quest, and all will be lost. Don't worry, Lucia. I've waited all my life for this moment. It's strange. I've dreamt of this moment for so long. I'm not even afraid. The need to stop Lunn once and for all has consumed me. I will not fail. Okay, Lunn. It's just you and me now. Get in the ring. Oh boy. Run for it now. Let's try this. Creates a ghostly sidekick. Hope it's good for fighting him. Hope it remains the entire battle. Then we'll actually have two people, or two, well, whatever, against him. Or is it like mirror image, where he won't know which one to hit? He hit the real me. His sidekick actually hit him. Nice. energy ball. Chameleon. Huh. You got hit anyway. I like this sidekick. Is it still there? Once she drops under 200, I'm gonna use one of those nuts. Let's try a comet tail this time. Oh boy, nice. Fortunately, she's already starting to run low on magic. Should we just attack this round? She can't attack this time. And she's full on hit points. You know, I should have given her some... What do you call it? Some starlights. Or silverlight. Dang it! Can she use magic? She can't use it because she can't see him. How about a shockwave? Oh. Oh my god. No. Don't run out. That was way over her max hit points. Sheesh. How would she beat that? I gotta try it again. That's what it is. We didn't get enough magic points back from that. What do you call it? Those tournaments. Oh, we don't even have any anymore. Actually, we do, but I've given them to the players. I mean, the characters. That's a silver light. She doesn't have any. Let's give it to Jean. It's a little starlight. I don't know what to do because, wow. Okay, I'll save that there in slot 7. Okay. Now for this one. Save in slot 8. I think... I think I want to keep the ghostly sidekick around for a little bit longer. I think it does disappear after a couple rounds. Doesn't matter if he hits us for 350 like before, it's just, there's no way. I'll heal her next round. Energy ball. Now, that's what we need to do. We need to keep casting that. Because the sidekick knows where he is and reveals him. See if we have enough magic for it. Always all fiery. I wonder if I need to defend when he does that. Wow. Did a lot of damage there. Dragon Gale? Holy crap, Aurelio. Oh, we only have 3? He's gonna go chameleon, isn't he? Oh. Energy ball again, I guess. Okay, went chameleon. He went chameleon's UK, so we gotta do the doppel dance. Reveal our enemy. I think maybe it's just when he attacks from chameleon that we're screwed. Oh my god, we beat him? That wasn't that bad, actually. Once we knew what to do with this friggin' chameleon thing. Kinda glad, because Sheen's at 57 points. 10,000 experience, 6,000 silver, and 20,000 mana. Nice. And Jean leveling up. She's level 30 now. She's in her 30s. Well done, Jean. But how can... This makes no sense. I am the master. Not anymore, Lunn. Not anymore. We share the knowledge of Blue Dragon Karate, but yours is somehow different. G, Jean says, I fight not to kill, but to conquer. My Blue Dragon Karate is never used aggressively. Once I believed in the power of good within my soul, I knew I could never be overcome by evil again. Your power draws from the well of darkness and corruption. It will always be overcome by the power of good. You have proven the power that can be attained when the mind and heart are united. When that happens, nothing is insurmountable. So, now you will spare my life, even though it was intent on ending yours. Jean, you truly have become the master. I am humbled before you. Please find it in your heart to forgive me. I'll think about it. Shouldn't say anything. Lucia says, Lunn, you must surrender the Blue Dragon's aura. Certainly. Here, take it. I have no use for it any longer. We got the aura of the Blue Dragon. The sanctuary of the Blue Dragon is located in a cave north of here. However, you can't reach it by heading directly north. Follow the river back to Horam, then head south and east. That's where we are, south and east from Horam. The river will then lead you north. Take the river north, come back here, and then the river leads you north? I'm not getting it, but maybe we'll figure it out. I know that you will find success in your quest. Jean, my new training will be based on a knowledge that you imparted to me. You have my word on that. Oh, you mean you learned from me kicking your butt? Cool. I just hope that you find it in your heart to forgive me. Should she? I mean, if she hadn't won, you would have killed her. And the rest of us. So it's only because she beat your arse that you want forgiveness. Exactly. You say nothing. Jean, listen to me. I was not always the monster you have come to know. When I started, karate was a way to defend myself. I enjoyed the peace of mind practice brought, and I no longer feared anyone. However, I forgot that original peace and began to crave power. That's when I sold my soul to Zophar. Yeah, well, we sold our soul to rock and roll. I began to teach Blue Dragon Karate, twisted for my own selfish purposes. This defeat has shown me the original way once again. I am forever in your debt. Please, forgive me. Shouldn't say anything. Take the Blue Dragon aura I have given you and go to the Blue Dragon Sanctuary. Release the Blue Dragon power from the seal and stop Zophar. I believe in you. Hopefully one day you can believe in me again. Let's bask in the glory. Whew, talk about humiliating a guy. You completely wasted the Blue Karate Master. I've never seen anyone fight like you before. Say, can I have your autograph? We have been studying the teachings of Master Lunn, but after your display of fighting prowess, we'd like to follow you. I knew we should have practiced on real people, but our stupid programmer assured us that the virtual opponents were tough enough. Liar. You guys are actually quite strong. I was amazed at how quickly you put us away. How do you train? Do you get into bar fights to practice? It's actually tons of dungeons and overland random encounters. You gotta have some killer regimen to have defeated us. Ruby says, no, you just suck. Plain and simple. It's really quite pathetic, actually. Your wives must be really, really embarrassed. So funny. Oh man, the next tournament you're gonna pay. Man, will you pay? Think so? So if you're lucky enough, first if you're lucky enough that we show up at the next tournament to beat your butt again. Same thing. Same thing. And the same thing. I still don't believe that Lunn was defeated by a girl. This has to be some kind of cruel joke. Someone, please tell me it's a joke. Cursed Lunn. I can't believe he lost to a stupid girl. Girls are stupid. Only boys should fight. I hate girls. They're so dumb. Alright then, I guess it's time to take our place on the throne. We can't talk to him? We can't talk to that guy. See if these guys have anything new to say, and we'll check in on the kiddos. Eh. We won the match. Guys aren't too bright. I don't care that you won the competition. You still haven't beaten me. I'm still the greatest fighter in the world. Uh-huh. Thank you so much for crushing the Blue Dragon cult. Not that I approve of your violent behavior, but I sure enjoyed seeing him cry. I knew it. You were always Lunn's best pupil. The best part about it is that now all the kidnapped children can go home. That's right. Gene, you defeated them. We all owe you our lives. If there's anything I can do for you, just let me know. Gene says, please, take care of these kids. I still have one more fight left. Gene, thank you. We're all doing fine now. I just heard of your victory. Congratulations. This is so grand. I can't wait to get out of this place and go home. I just hope my parents haven't forgotten about me. The first thing I'm going to do when I get home is go shopping. No, wait, maybe I'll go out to eat first. No, wait. Gene says, don't worry, you'll have time to do all of those things. What? I don't have to practice karate anymore? Thank the Maker. I love you guys. I don't know how to thank you for saving me. Just know that I'm eternally grateful. Were you able to defeat our captor? That's great! Now we can leave this place. I think I'll go to Horam and start my own karate school. There I will teach people the real meaning of karate. Gene, did you win one for me? I hope you beat the crap out of them. Gene says, I did worse than that. Just wait until you see. Mama, is that you? Let's go. We are done with this place. Oh. See you later, guy. The competition is all over. You know, it really wasn't that bloody this year. Or maybe I'm getting desensitized to it. Ruby says, you retard. If you like the sight of blood so much, why don't you spill a little of your own? What a novel idea. I didn't even think of that. Whack, slam, bam. I just gave myself a bloody nose. Look at the blood. Wow. Ruby says, whew, this guy needs some serious help. I'm thinking sad, oh, mas, oh, sadomasochist. Big time. Let's get out of here before he gets any new bloody ideas. I've hit myself so many times in the head that I have a headache. But man, can my head bleed. It was spewing like Old Faithful. Talk about cool. whatever you're into. Oh, I should have used that between fights. So we'll make our way north, back to the city, and then southeast, which is here, and then north again. I'm confused. Say goodbye to that one. Whee! up here. Have fun destroying these things. Nice. Jean's kicking some butt now. So is Hero. So we'll try going this way. And then they want us to go southeast. Can we go in here? Ah. We can go up. Oh, I see it. I see it. Let me just see what's around this way, if there's anything. Oh, there's a bunch of rocks. I want to explore this dead end. We can't turn north there, so. Yeah, we're fine. Oh, wow. The hell are those things? Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time when we explore the Blue Dragon Cave. Bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.